Hey everyone, we're back. My name is Miss Gaia Tanager, and we are playing some XCOM 2. Let us go see if we can rescue ourselves some people, okay? Okay, I like this idea. So first off, we gotta be super careful. And without- run right into this fray! Go, Molly, go! Uh-oh. Uh-oh, that was a bad idea! Oh dear.
Steer clear of those berserkers. They can't do much from range, but they're lethal up close.
Molly? You might want to move. Just saying. Okay, can I hit two of them? Please tell me there's a sweet spot here. Yes! I love it when there's a sweet spot! You just go... BOOM! I also like wrist-mounted rocket launchers. Okay. Okay, come on, bestie. Gantito ignores cover and armor. Okay, you're gonna go hide against this cactus, Emily. I forgot that Emily was part of our group now. Okay. Soulfire, kill it! We want it dead! It's scary! Come on, Emily! Be a badass psionic! Boom! Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Uh-oh. Emily made it angry. I repeat, Emily has made it angry. That's not good. That's not good. Okay, what's my two hit here? Not very good. But I can still hit it, so I'm going to, because that thing scares me and I wanted to stay away from Molly. Boom! And I want to kill it before it kills Molly. Because Molly is the MVP most of the time, but... Kill it. Come on, Tesh! Come on, Tesh! Just look away! Yes! I killed him before I could do anything to Molly, yay! Okay. Everything's okay, even though we still got a dude over there. Yay, you got a promotion. Okay. Bulldog Wade. You're gonna go... here.
Let's move already.
See here, he's got a rocket launcher, which makes me happy. And he's just going to overwatch.
Scanning.
Second anything moves, he's gonna shoot it. Hopefully.
They're
hi, dude.
To lose ground.
Hi. Oh, they're going away. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Sorry, Malin Nilsson. Malin? Malin?
We're
I don't know how to pronounce things.
Casualties, Commander. We have to stop this.
Central, you've lost one, okay? One. I'm trying. Okay.
Tired of waiting around.
Come on, Wade. Anything? No. So I'm not allowed to have nice things. Okay, Molly. You're gonna run and gun.
Getting in close.
And I'm gonna get you all the way up here.
10-4.
Cause subtlety is not my strong suit. Uh-oh. They see me, don't they? Yep! Yep! Hi! Uh-oh. 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 I got a better idea. Oh, I can't move from here. Let's see here. Could I perhaps? No, it's just on my range! Darn it! Okay then. In that case, shoot it! Boom! Ooh! Molly is the just.
Hostile terminated.
Sorry. I keep talking about how awesome Molly is to the detriment of everybody else. Everybody else is awesome too. They're just not, as awesome as Molly at this point. Okay. There we go. Yeah, you go here.
Okay, I'll go.
Sure, have fun, Ethan. He creaks whenever he walks. Creak, creak, creak.
Affirmative, covering now.
Emily the bestie.
Verstanden, bewege mich zum Ziel.
Verstanden? You should say Verstanden. I know a guy whose nickname was Verstanden. I used to. Oh, Ji-chan's gonna run because he needs to get up here in case Molly gets injured. And Tesh is gonna run up here as well. Because we're gonna need him next turn. Hopefully nobody dies in the next turn. Because that would be bad. Obviously. Okay. Anybody get near Molly that we're gonna shoot him? We're gonna shoot him if they get near Molly. Fisticuffs! Fisticuffs! More fisticuffs! Game. Oh, there we go. Bye, Bolane Okafor. Sorry, I failed in protecting you. Hello. What the fuck? Where'd Molly go? No, seriously, where'd Molly go? What? That was all.
Not much of a hit.
I don't know, game. The game is drunk. So drunk. Such drunk. Much wow. So drunk. Apparently the game thinks Molly's still over here. Somehow. Hopefully this fixes it. Molly's glitched out. Okay then. Let's see here. See if we can't. It doesn't really have a good position. Let's see here. Ji-chan. If you go over there. See here, you've got a gremlin stabilize and a heal. Let's see here. Can you shoot anyone? Effectively, rather. That'd be nice. Yes! Okay, that should be enough that Molly could then kill it, hopefully. Fingers crossed. Balls. Okay, now if I move. Oh, I didn't mean to move there! Oh, I didn't mean to move there! Okay, wrist mounted rocket launcher. It's got a little bit better range. Sweet spot? I know there is one. I know I saw one. Come on. Come on, game! I know you can do what I want you to. Come on, I got one for a second there. It's like right around here. Oh. There we go! Wait a minute, what? Oh, right, Molly's still technically in that, isn't she? Gosh darn it, Nappa. Molly, we need to get you out of there. Even though you're not really actually there, you just glitched out horrendously and beautifully. Take out that one. Molly, do it! There we go! It's not dead. Oh, this could be bad.
That armor's tough!
You don't say! Okay. Wade, time to save your girlfriend. Just barely gonna miss. Don't hit Molly, okay, Wade? That's all I ask. That's good enough. Okay. I also took out the cover over there. Let's see here. Tesh. Is this considered cover? No. Of course that's not considered cover. Do it. You got this, Tesh. Come on, Tesh Lacoil. Wrecked. I like it when when they drop stuff, because when they drop stuff, I get stuff.
Toss me some ammo.
I don't wanna.
Asset secure.
Okay. Emily, I want you to run up here.
Come out.
Yeah, sure, whatever you spoke in your crazy moon language. Last but certainly not least, let's get ourselves an Ethan. All the way up here.
Oorah.
Oorah. Oorah. Okay. Aliens? Aliens. No aliens. I hear people dying. Sorry! Bye, Lennis Schmidt! We hardly knew thee!
We're losing civilians left and right, Commander.
Shut up, Central.
We need to get these people out of here.
Shut up, Central! Shut your face. I still... We got time, okay? We got time. So you're Molly, where are you? There you are. See here, let's position Molly down here.
On the move!
Hopefully there's no aliens? Okay, good. Good! I like it when there's a lack of aliens. And I prefer it, in fact. I don't know, Ethan. Why don't you go look? What?
The Resistance managed to recover and restore a handful of these mobile communications jammers over the years.
Okay.
With a few makeshift repairs, these things have proven invaluable to the Resistance effort.
Thanks, I guess?
I'm on it.
Okay, Emily, you're gonna go over here.
The position.
You're gonna join Ethan in an Overwatch.
Lados, zeigt euch.
Chichan, I'm gonna put you over here. You're gonna be a little bit out in the open, but he has height advantage, so he should be okay.
Je passe en vigilance.
Tesh, I want you down here with Molly. And last but certainly not least, to move would be Wade. Wade is just gonna book it. Because we need him down there. We need people down there so we can save the people. Because we have to save at least 6 of them. Okay, where are they? Of course! I knew there had to be at least one of them. Hi! Watch all the Overwatches go off. All the Overwatches like, oh no! Well, bye, person. Paolo Greco was killed. Sorry. Sorry, bruh. I tried. I tried to help. Hello, monster. Time to get wrecked. Really? Well, at least somebody hit it! Two somebodies, but it wasn't Ethan. Oh! Oh, Molly! Aww. Aww. That is definitely not good. Hello. Hi.
I'm looking ugly over here!
You'll be fine, Ethan! You'll be fine. You'll both be fine, okay? Hi. Sup? Molly, do me a favor. Can you kill that from there? You in fact can. Do me a favor and murder that. Because that'll also move her up really far, which is awesome. Hi. Get Rex. So, sorry, Ethan. You kind of got yourself partway murdered there. Just a little bit. Smidgen. Smidgen of murder. Uh-oh. Hi. Sup? How you doing? Okay, so there's two of them. Is this Wade? No, this is Ethan. We want Wade. Wade, there you are. Okay, I'm gonna put you there. Because he still has his wrist mounted rocket launcher. And there happens to be a nice little sweet spot right there! Come on! Form up! Boom! Ah! Sorry. Sorry, not sorry, I'm excited. I get excited at this game. Okay, then you jerk up a little far forward. You'll be fine, Ethan. Don't worry about it. Honey buns. Demolition. Nah. Don't really need demolition at the moment when I can do. Oh, he can't hit both of them. Okay, he's only got a 50 on that one. You know what? Screw it. I'm risking it. Boom.
Boom.
I'm just gonna do it. Just gotta do it, man. Sometimes you just gotta risk it for the biscuit. Took out the rest of that cover in front of that guy. That helps. Okay, so Ji-chan. Not really anywhere I can put you. So I'm going to hide you behind this one.
En route vers la position indiquée.
Yeah, I don't speak your crazy moon language, Ji-chan. Okay, what's this to hit? It's got a hide to hit. I'm gonna do it. Brrr. I shouldn't have done it. I should have healed Ethan instead. Balls. Still don't speak a crazy moon language.
Okay.
Okay, Tesh, can you launch? Will it hit? It will not. Balls. Then you're going on an Overwatch, and Emily. Let's find a nice, safe place for you, because you're my bestie, so we gotta protect you, but. Okay. She's got a 67! Come on, Em. You didn't kill it! You critted, which is good, but you didn't kill it, which is bad. Tesh, 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 Tesh! Wrecked. Tesh is here to save the day. He come to save the people's butts. Is that the last one? Oh, that wasn't.
Tired of waiting around.
That was not the last one. I doubt it's over this way. I'm pretty sure it'd be over in this direction.
Okay, I'll go. Moving to Overwatch.
Okay, Emily, you go over here so at least we know that we've got one person rescued. Okay, that's one person. Cool. Overwatch. I said Overwatch. I said Overwatch, you silly Billy!
Position confirmée.
I don't speak your crazy man language, dude. Seriously. Stop.
Bien par là.
Then again, it is my fault for setting their languages to thus, so.
Got it.
What can you do? I do kind of like having them all speaking different languages, even though that would be just absolutely hellish for anybody trying to, you know. I don't know, get their job done, because having to coordinate this squad when everybody speaks a different language, it would just be hellish.
I'm on it.
Okay. There's no one.
Let's move already.
Oh, I probably should have put you over there, shouldn't I? Oops.
Affirmative, covering now.
Okay, Ethan. I want you to go over here, then you can release that dude!
I gotcha! Go!
Gotcha, bruh! What? What? I don't even know what that was.
Overwatch.
Okay. Emily, you're gonna sneak in here. Okay, we've rescued four of them. We just need to rescue a couple. Three. We've rescued three of them. Never mind. I was wrong. Okay, Ji-chan. There's not really many other people that we can rescue in this area. So let's go for a straight up dash.
C'est tout bon.
So they might have been to the right. I thought that they were to the left, but it looks like they might be to the right.
Heading out.
You need to reload. Okay. Because we can't put you on Overwatch if you don't have any bullets in your gun.
Ready to go!
Molly, I want you to run and gun.
Move into fire position!
Because we're gonna get you all the way over here to rescue that person just in case they get shot at.
Get out of here!
out of here, lady. That's not out of here. By the way.
Come get some.
Aliens? Oh, they're behind us. Nobody's dead. Nobody got shot, but they are indeed somewhere behind us. Okay, then. Probably back in the direction of those guys.
Got it covered.
Molly, where are you at? Where you at, Moles? Over here. Okay. I want you here.
Heading out.
I at least need to figure out where these dudes are. That would be, you know, helpful. Okay, we still got five dudes somewhere. I'm just gonna have this guy run. Gotta run and gun it. Sometimes you just gotta run and gun it. Unless that guy's evil. Like that one right there, yeah. If he's evil, it could be bad. Just run over here and goes, hey, I'm a faceless herp-a-derp maul. And then somebody gets mauled in their face. Which is not a very nice place to get mauled. I mean, I would prefer somewhere else to get mauled. Like, I don't know, torso, arms, legs. Not the place, not the part that everybody sees. I'll put him over here.
I'm trusting you here.
Hey! You can trust me. I am completely trustworthy. Don't worry about all those bodies of people that have already died previously. I mean, it's fine. It's totally fine. Okay. Ajicha. Okay. Emily, I want you to go over here. Something tells me that one of these guys... Something tells me that one of these guys is gonna be a faceless and they're gonna wreck me. Okay. You're gonna come over here and join Emily.
Already there!
There's still four living people somewhere.
Move!
I'm crossing my fingers here that nobody gets shot. Crossing my fingers
already
here.
There.
Come on, Mauls. With all of your lovely heartsness. Okay. There they are! Found him! That took a little while longer than I wanted it to. Hi. Don't shoot Emily, please. Why did the berserker run away? Oh, Ji-chan, there was a wall in the way. Please don't shoot people. Okay, good. Whew! Whew! You got this! Let's see here. If I put him there... You'll be fine! Launch a frag grenade. Is there a sweet spot? Oh, they're just barely out of the sweet spot range. Okay. Wait a minute. Could they be in a sweet spot? They are! Blow them up! Blow them up! Boom! I love it. Okay. We need to get Emily in a better position, so she's gonna go in here next to Ethan.
Verstanden, rücke aus.
She's gonna get some dedicated damage through soul fire. Just wreck the shield bearer before he can even think to bring up that shield, because no. Skylet does not want a shield here, so she's gonna blow people up, and she's gonna psychically just wreck them. Yeah, because Emily is amazing and the best person ever. Not that I'm biased or anything. Okay, who sees Ji-chan? Let's see here. I'm gonna have him reload.
C'est bon.
Who sees him, though? I guess nobody! It looked like somebody had seen him, but I guess not. Okay, you are not hitting that guy through a wall, okay? That is just not happening.
Let's do this.
Instead, I will have you go over here. And what is your two hit? Ooh, that's a good chance. You know what? Take it. Do it. Kill it! Wait, come on! Boom! Okay. I'm fired up. Fired up. Quite a few, Wade. No need to be cocky or anything. Okay, so we've killed those guys. We still got this one over here. So I can probably, hopefully, shoot through the wall. Maybe? What's your two hit, dude? Not very good. Can you throw a frag? Not really! Okay. So I might as well try to shoot him. I mean, there's a very small chance, but at least he'll blow out some of the wall doing so. Tesh hit something. Oh, GG, Tesh. Okay. Molly... We can get you partway in here. Not all the way, but partway. Come on, crush your fingers! Molly. Sorry, Tesh! I think I fucked up!
Armor's still holding!
I think I fucked up!
Low on ammo.
What? No! What's happening?
Molly!
This isn't right!
Molly shot Tesh! Oh my god! Molly shot Tesh! I'm sorry, Molly! I'm sorry, Tesh! Molly shot Tesh! Tesh? Tesh? You are in a bad spot. Uh-oh.
They're moving the flank!
Ethan's in a worse spot! Emily? Nelly! You're fine. Don't worry about it. You are in a bad spot. You're gonna have a bad day. Okay, do me a favor, Wade, and just kill him. Just do it. He's right there. He went into a really bad spot.
You want some more?
So I need you to shoot him in his face.
That'd
be nice. Thank you. See, if I turn around here, I can just unload. Is that flanking position? Please tell me that's flanking. It's not. Balls. And it's still a 90% chance to hit! Stop, Brett! Oh, dear.
Running dry!
Okay. Molly. Go for the slash damage. Take it out! Molly just walked through a wall. Hi. Hi. Okay, Tesh needs a heal. Tesh definitely needs a heal right now. We need him to stop panicking! Because he could get one-shotted by this thing. I don't know how much damage this thing can do, especially with the armor that my characters have, but... don't want to risk it! So G-Chan's gonna be healing everybody like villains. That means that I don't have anybody to... like, I can't heal anymore, which is bad. But we'll see. Everything will be fine. Everything will be just fine. Don't look at me in that tone of voice. Nothing's gonna go horribly wrong. I'm gambling. I'm gambling. Molly? Emily? Oh dear. Somebody's gonna get hit! Somebody's gonna get hit! I knew there was another one! David and Goliath. Oh right, she has the thing where one of them gets near her, it's just, if any of them get within melee range, she stabs them. I forgot about that. Thank you, Molly! This could be bad, though, because Emily is- oh, Emily. Oh, hi. Sup, bro? Who needs the experience points more? Okay, first off, Molly. You hear Molly? Molly. Which one's Molly? Molly, there you are. Go ahead and give it a slash. I mean, it ups the chance of Emily killing it. That's one way to do it, I guess. Molly's being silly here. Okay. So it's either gonna be Ethan or Emily's gonna get this kill. Do it, Emily, come on! Ooh! Right in the face hole! See you later, bruh!
Menace 1-5, status confirmed. We're not picking up any additional contacts. The AO is clear.
Just gotta wipe your brow from that one. We did excellent! 3 people, however, are wounded. And that is going to be it for this video, guys. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and we are playing some XCOM 2. I'll see you all in the next video.